guys, it's Patrick, and today I'm just playing some more of the Spider-Man game.
Yeah, I'm playing some of the Spider-Man game. I'm in a voice chat with my friend Jacob, so you guys might not hear him.
They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money.
Dangerous.
Clear the floor. I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
I don't have any room opened. Yeet. Decoy.
You good in there?
Yeah. No. I'm not allowed to. So be careful. They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Oh, holy, they know I'm here. Yeah, I know. Some of these has this thing. It's an invisible power where they can see if you're invisible. They can still see it even if you're invisible. Finish him! Finish him. Dodge, man. Run. Left the tree. All right, now I gotta defeat all these. He's got to defeat all of you now. Come here, bro. Don't you run. Oh. Don't run.
Engage your target. Please shot.
Yeah.
Quit moving. Spider-Man neutralized.
I'm gonna be right back, guys.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
Come back, guys.
There's only one way out of the base. They gotta come through here.
I don't know.
Rhino said they're working together.
That doesn't make sense. They hate each other. Enemy of my enemy, right?
No! I clicked the wrong button!
They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
No, I haven't. It's like this one, except this one has like better graphics, and it's like a part two. This one's a part two. Jesus! Finish him. The Spider-Man game. It's basically the Spider-Man game, but it is the Spider-Man game, but it's a part two. So basically, you've the same as me, except this one has better graphics and it's a part two, so it has more. Finish him. Finish him. Listening to the story.
Doors. I'll find another way.
Alright, I'm zipping to the vent. Enter.
What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This will destroy Roxxon.
Oh, Simon Krieger coming to this. Oh, Ryan.
You like yeah. My new color?
You got a new color.
Immune to your little zappy pops.
Yeah,
zappy
he's now under a suit. It's Roxxon Ryan. Now, Roxxon we have to fight. I'm fighting Green Rhino.
Let's go for a ride. Gotta steer him toward those tanks. Hope it weakens his
his armor.
Ooh. Dodge him again. Crash.
We need to break his armor.
Run, Rhino! Go for the thing, the finger! Run. Yes! Wait, no. Well, she is no, and yes. Well, it's Spider-Man's first.
You cannot survive this.
He's my old friend.
Who of you, huh? Barely a challenge.
Dodge.
You cannot sting me through this suit.
I'm sure to know how to use the right time.
You have outlived your usefulness.
Oh. Man, you just whacked your own teammate. Yes. Well, they probably can, but I don't really care if you sing cover it because I don't even earn money off of YouTube anyways. Dodge! Yeah.
Click his granger, then you could see everything I'm doing right now. Pause for a sec. I'm going to search of how to defeat them.
some dollars at work. Spare no expense.
Anything they build, we can destroy. Keep at it!
Come in! In the air!
Finally, I defeated Rock Hunter, I know. Oh. No, I haven't. Oh my God. He's throwing a tank! Mon Jill! I thought I defeated you, Ron.
Engine should weaken his armor.
Pause this. Jacob. I'm a search about to defeat Rhino, bro. Oh, I froze. Oh.
Rhino.
Yeah.
better plans for you, champion.
Man, Rhino, move! Yes.
These weapons, Roxxon is stopped by nothing.
Oh, I'm stopping Roxxon, all right. Permanently. Finn, just stay focused. We've almost got him. That armor will protect you forever.
Finally, I've already defeated him. Let's go. I have finally defeated my team. Yes, he's so hard, man.
Roxxon armor's disabled.
He's so annoying as well. Oh, damn! Pause, bro. Bro, how do I defeat him? Shoot! Oh! Jacob. Man, why do I use that?
Strength from Bronze. We're gonna rip you apart.
hurt.
She might actually kill him. I need to end this fast.
Oh, I got a room. Let's go, finally! I think I have defeated him. Finally, man.
Wait.
Yes, just I think. Make sure please say that I have.
Be right back.
Please tell me I've defeated a rhino.
Creator said it'll shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Trying to supercharge to meet his deadline. If Thing goes through with her plan. Oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Helpless.
No, no, no! Go to hell.
Stabbed Alexei.
What the hell?
My family's dead.
Yep.
Genki. I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth. Some antibiotics.
To tell you something.
What happened?
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
But Finn
so that did. Was you chasing her through the city. The Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse.
And worse.
Screw up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day.
I might end the episode right here.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store Nuform. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
I'm gonna end the episode right here. If you guys liked the video, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. I forgot to say it at the start of the video. Bye guys, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, Heels Home.